here's another thing of our government and the virus. So Maple Lodge is closed down because of this. No employees because of the vaccine and the injections or whatever. The, you know what I mean. So I'm at a chicken farm here in southern Ontario, and I got 52,000 chickens to load. Well, not me load, but to haul. Because all of them had to be killed. All because of the bull with the virus. Thanks, Doug Ford and Justin Trudeau. Look at all that wasted meat. What a shame.